Neuropeptide Y-catecholamine interactions have been analyzed within the hypothalamus and in the forebrain of male rats by means of immunocytochemistry in combination with morphometry, quantitative histofluorimetry on catecholamine fluorescence in discrete catecholamine nerve terminal systems. Biochemical analysis of catecholamines as well as by studies on serum levels of adrenal hypophyseal hormones, vasopressin, adrenal cortical hormones, and adenotensin II using radioimmunoassay determinations. 1. Morphologic and morphometrical evidence indicates the existence of separate populations of neuropeptide Y and tyrosine hydroxylase immunoreactive nerve cell bodies in the parvo and magnocellular components of the arcuate nucleus, respectively. In addition, the significant co-distribution of NPY immunoreactive nerve terminals and tyrosine hydroxylase immunoreactive nerve cell bodies were demonstrated in the ventrolateral part of the magnocellular component of the arcuate nucleus. 2. Immunocytochemical studies on the distribution of tyrosine hydroxylase, phenylethanolamine, and methyltransferase in neuropeptide Y immunoreactive nerve terminal networks in the peri- and paraventricular hypothalamic nucleus indicated that these types of immunoreactive nerve terminals densely innervate the medial and anterior paracellular part of the paraventricular hypothalamic nucleus and anterior paraventricular hypothalamic nucleus. From studies on the pattern of terminal distribution results have been obtained compatible with the view that neuropeptide Y or a neuropeptide Y-related peptide can be a co-modulator in noradrenaline and adrenaline nerve terminal networks of these regions. 3. Acute intraventricular injections of neuropeptide Y, 1.25 nanomoles, do not change dopamine and noradrenaline levels in any hypothalamic and telencephalic dopamine and noradrenaline nerve terminal systems analyzed with exception of the anterior medial frontal cortex, in which area a significant increase in the dopamine levels was observed as revealed biochemically. 4. By means of the tyrosine hydroxylase inhibition method, it was possible to show that acute intraventricular injection of NPY increased dopamine utilization in the medial and lateral palisade zone of the median eminence and in the anterior medial frontal cortex, and reduced noradrenaline utilization in the parvocellular part of the paraventricular hypothalamic nucleus, while dopamine utilization was not influenced in the nucleus caudatus putamen, nucleus accumbens, or in the tuberculum olfactorium. 5. In the intraventricular experiments reported above, neuropeptide Y reduced the serum levels of thyreotropin-stimulating hormone, prolactin, and luteinizing hormone, and increased serum corticosterone, adrenal corticotrophin, vasopressin, angiotensin II, and aldosterone levels. The presence of the tyrosine hydroxylase inhibitor by itself increased corticosterone, adrenal corticotrophin, and aldosterone serum levels, and reduced serum luteinizing hormone levels. Neuropeptide Y, together with the tyrosine hydroxylase inhibitor, further enhanced the adrenal corticotrophin, angiotensin II, and aldosterone serum levels seen with inhibitor, but could no longer produce its excitatory and inhibitory effects on serum corticosterone and luteinizing hormone levels, respectively. Vasopressin serum levels were increased to the same extent in the absence or presence of tyrosine hydroxylase inhibition. The present morphological, neurochemical, and functional studies indicate that neuropeptide Y given intraventricularly inhibit the secretion of prolactin, luteinizing, and thyreotropin-stimulating hormones, probably by activation mainly of neuropeptide Y receptors located in the somadendritic region of the arcuate BA cell bodies, leading to increased activity inhibitory tuberoinfundibular dopamine neurons. In addition, it is suggested that the ability of neuropeptide Y to increase adrenal corticotrophin and corticosterone secretion is at least in part related to its ability to reduce noradrenaline turnover in the parvocellular part of the paraventricular hypothalamic nucleus, rich in corticotrophin-releasing factor immunoreactive nerve cell bodies. It is speculated that the neuropeptide Y as a comodulator in the noradrenaline nerve terminals in this area may enhance the excitatory actions of the noradrenaline on the corticotrophin-releasing factor immunoreactive nerve cells. Such an action will lead to increases of corticotrophin-releasing factor neuronal activity and of adrenocorticotrophin hormone secretion producing a feedback response, which may reduce noradrenaline turnover exclusively in this nucleus as it was observed in the present experiments. The increase in aldosterone may be induced by the increased adrenocorticotrophin serum levels, but the increase in vasopressin secretion and in angiotensin II serum levels may be secondary to the hypotensive activity of neuropeptide Y. Finally, it is suggested that neuropeptide Y mechanisms can increase dopamine synthesis and release in the arteriomedial frontal cortex. Thus, neuropeptide Y mechanisms may participate in the control of cortical functions, at least partly by regulating the cortical dopamine neurotransmissions.